If the system runs low on DEF while you're driving, the reduced engine power and DEF indicator lights will appear. A chime will sound, and the refilled DEF message will appear in the MID. Continuing to drive too long after these warning indicators have illuminated will result in a severe speed limitation to keep the truck operating within emission guidelines. Your top speed will be limited in progressive stages, starting at 55 miles an hour, then 35 miles an hour, and then 5 miles an hour, to let you know it's time to refill the DEF. Refilling the DEF should return the truck to normal operation. If the system detects a malfunction or incorrect DEF, this message will appear in the MID, and you'll need to have the system inspected and serviced at your authorized Isuzu dealer. When the exhaust system message appears, the SCR system will turn on other indicator lights and limit speed in progressive stages. If you're operating in cold weather climates, the DEF may freeze. This is normal. The vehicle can still be driven when the DEF is frozen. The system will thaw it out by circulating warm engine coolant around the system. In low temperature environments, you should not park the truck for a long period of time with a low fluid level in the DEF tank or the indicator on. This may prevent the sensor from resetting when DEF is added. See your owner's manual for more information. When storing DEF, the shelf life can vary depending on the room temperature of the storage place. Check the storage instructions on your DEF container for detailed information.